Dream, Build, Play, is that even still a part of Microsoft?
They shut that thing down, didn't they?
What? I don't know.
Did you ever play Streets of Fury?
I think so.
With the digital characters?
Yeah.
Okay. They came back
out. I was an independent.
Yeah, it was independent. They almost went under, though. Because that's when Microsoft stopped shutting stuff down. Why? I'm like, nobody heard this game yet. I just heard of it, and I bought it.
Why did they stop? Yo, why did
I don't know. It's like Poker Smash. Poker Smash is independent.
Arcade's good, the story.
You can play whatever you want, I don't care. But yeah. And I just happened to catch the game. And then I was trying to tell all you guys to buy it before, you know, they went under. And
I played it.
Yeah, they didn't go under, though. They're still out there. I was talking to them. Their website was, like, cruddy. But, you know, they're kind of quiet. But they came back. And I was happy. Get close. Get close, can draw all like that. That's why I let me play the Scott Pilgrim. It's like talking to Scott Pilgrim, but to me it's a little bit harder. But I think Scott Pilgrim is harder because you got stages killing B. B, hurry! There you go.
Oh lord. Yeah,
try to kill him. Do not, when you get them on their head, kill him. But then when you right back up, you have to fight in the same amount of fighting in order to get them back to that position and kill him. We want to die. As strong as I can, they come back. When you flip, grab and fight in the sky. In the air.
Yeah.
for a zombie. This game came out, I think, like 2008, I think. Well, the reason why it was famous for me, I got 2,000 views on the first day. I'm like, why everybody watching me? Oh, okay, I put the solo that Molyneux had messed up on E3. I wasn't aware of that. Woo! Yeah, I didn't understand how to play the game. I just know his favorite from was it Budo? I can't remember. Some of the bad guys chasing it. Oh, yeah, water. You ever played Zombie Apocalypse?
Yeah.
That game was fun, man. It was fun. It was hard at first, but once you got to play, it's easy. The worst thing in the whole game was the grandma's getting the D-babies. Chainsaw! I think I only got a chainsaw like one.
All blurry, but it'll have to do. Okay, it's not that blurry, but it still looks the same. I forgot all about
that's
that.
Secret.
I know there's a boss that's big like him, but bigger.
forgot all about that thing. But like I said, I'm for this gaming, like, I did play on a stream like a year ago, but once I died, like on stage 2, I didn't get this far. I was like, y'all, I'm tired, this game is making me tired, so we're going to another game. I just thought another game, I got tired too fast. Yeah, I got tired of that crap right there. I couldn't see what I was doing. I mean, it's like, wow, dude. We made this game for hardcore butt matches. Oh, you. Get on it. Get in, right here. So in the blast hurts you too. The blast right here, that still hurts you. And you drop that third. You can't throw anything? Jump over. Jump over. Jump over. There you go. There you go. There you go. You got it. You got it. You got it. There you go. You took the fire. You're not going now. There you go. There you go. Keep going. You almost got him. And what's up? Two more hits. That's two more hits? What the hell? This thing still back up. There you go. There you go. That's kind of weird. See, I thought I only had two hits left. And he was a boss, but there's a big one. There's a big one. Yeah, I got, when I first got the game, yeah, I put the hit out of the game. Yeah, I think this is the save you long because I remember just starting this where I stopped. I just couldn't. My hand was hurting me bad, and I was like, I can't do this no more. This is for me, though, one for streaming, it just ain't playing. I love Double Dragon and Final Fight.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I should have told you, then I'll bring more. There's going to be like two or three on my screen at the same time. I mean, this guy was thinking 1980s. He wants you to get your money in your plate once I get your money. But I'm like, dude, really? I don't know if put a game on the easy mode, but I don't know. This will be the first thing I put on. Oh, there you go, fighting.
Oh, shit. Ha, 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 ha.
Again, hurt. Oh, there you go. Get him!
Fatality.
Uh-oh. I hate that sound. Bam. FBI, what are you doing? Good luck. Try again, but that's the reason why I put hands again, because it just gets, seriously, I mean, it sounds great, but it just gets harder, and I don't even sound, what's the word, just the obvious, Castlevania, yes, the characters are a little bit harder on each level, but not like this, I think this is on normal, I think they're both saying like Nightmare or something. I don't even want to see that. There you go. Work it. Your fingers start hurting. all that explosion.
Test your might.
Wow. I don't know if
really?
I made it past
this. I got it to the diamond. It's the, what's touch your mic goes up to, what, diamond?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I broke the hardest one, always.
I thought it was Ruby.
No, Ruby's before diamond. Ruby's before diamond. And then diamond.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I did that, boy, everybody was impressed.
How did you do that?
Turbo bomb. Last year, turbo bomb. In our case, it's turbo finger. At home, so it's much more easier. All you gotta do is wait for the time to get down, like, I think a five, and go as fast as you can. And you're good. My brother broke down one time. They were like, where you learn this from? My brother. Feel like that when you wake up. Oh, those two-leg robots, yeah. I'm sorry, I'll be forgetting a lot about these games. Like the robot you fought, I always play story mode, I never play this mode. story mode, you can walk back and forth, left and right. The game is just a little different. But that noise, I still hate it. Have you played Alien Hominid?
Yeah.
Did you beat it?
No. You remember that time the 12 ugly dwarves? The second pattern?
Yeah.
It was the second pattern.
Which game?
It was the seven ugly seven angry dwarves.
Oh, I never played it.
It was just like this right here.
Oh. Man, my seven experience was not that great. The only game I had was Versifier. And, what was it, Bug? And that was it. Versifier and Bug, because none of the stores in my area had anything. I was the only kid.
Let me try it one more time. I gotta try.
I can't do it without doing it. I wanna see you as far as you can, TH. If you can beat, that'd be great. Like I said, giving this to my brother. I mean, he'll give it back to me, but I don't want it back. Just want it out. So once I get the Xbox 3, Xbox One, or the PS4, we're gonna find out. Microsoft counts the crackdown, I'm gonna get the PS4. Stay up, just one game. 3x5. Going down, but they don't die. See? Oh, you didn't. No, see, he's not dead. Shoot me in the back while you're in the sky. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, get those cars. Those cars actually come for you. It's kind of like a little big plan. You saw your PS3, you got rid of it.
I got PS4.
Huh? Oh, I'll do that. I can't get rid of that because I got too much stuff on that I love. And I like stuff on here, but like this right here, I really watch you play. But I'm never gonna play this game again. But it's a fun game, as you see. It's very, very challenging. Scary. I'm sorry, I'm a little too old now. Just looking at that. Wow, you're doing good. What do you think about? There you go. Aha. Damn. Smoothie.
What's this? What level is this?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah.
It gets harder and harder.
Yeah, it gets harder and harder. If you play story mode, it'd be really hard to just. Some of these levels I heard of, but they're not the same exact levels as redesigned. We're doing really good for, when you're first time playing, if you play Stop Pilgrim, yeah, you play this game. Stop Pilgrim, man. It's a great game, but it's just the Simpsons, I finally played on the home system. I'm like, in arcade, I can tap my finger. On this game, I tap my thumb. My thumb like, no, man, I can't do that no more. It hurts. But I don't play all day like I used to. Back in the day, like in the 80s and 90s with my little brother, like right now, we'd be playing in the bedroom from like 4:30 in the afternoon.
Yeah, that's real.
So about 10 o'clock at night, sometimes 11. If we were supposed to go without getting in trouble, we'd do that. We ain't care. Someone's a day. We're going to play Nintendo all night. Yeah, I'll better turn that thing off. Uh-oh. Whoa! I think that. We are here to kill you. I don't really know the story. I didn't know he was a dishwasher and he's also a samurai. Everybody thinks he's a zombie. I don't know the reason.
I'm sorry. I forgot all about that. So I lost my mind. I don't have a push anymore. I just
I got so far into it where I just lost my mind. I was like, I ain't playing no more. I wasn't mad at anything, I was just tired. And when I say tired, I mean like, I need to take a nap tired, but I'm not sleepy. I think it's pow! But I don't remember those blue flow guys. I don't remember them. They're like the regular guys, but they just float with blue. I know there's some other ones coming out that use ropes. Ooh, pretty bad. Uh-oh. Back out. Dashboard.
Oh.